You guys, it's Monday, which means you might need your caffeine fix. Hailing all the way from Austin, Texas, joining us here, Chameleon Cold-Brew. Francie Grun, you're head of the marketing. You brought a whole bunch of stuff for us. I think the first question we gotta ask is, what is Cold-Brew?
Great question. So it's not iced coffee. That's always the first question we get.
This is a common misconception, I believe.
Common misconception. So, you know, typically hot coffee, take your coffee grounds, blast hot water through them. Cold-Brew, we actually take those grinds and we let it soak with cold water for more than 10 hours. So what that means is all that steeping pulls out more flavor from the coffee, more caffeine. So this has about 2 times the amount of caffeine as your traditional cup of hot coffee, and less acid. So it's really easy on the stomach. Plus we're all organic. So it's pretty much as like the best version of coffee that you can drink.
I think people do associate, and I know Sam and I, more caffeine is crucial.
Absolutely crucial. This is what brought me to the brand. I was like, wait, 2 times the amount of caffeine in one cup? I'm all in.
But don't get it confused with the concentrate.
That's like what we call our, you know,
bad day. Yeah, let's go over what you brought us here today, because there's a lot of things to cover and a lot of different flavors as well.
Yeah, we got a little bit of something for everybody here. So Chameleon was founded with our cold brew concentrates here. That's our flagship product. So that's, you mix it at home how you like it. So
and those are these big bottles, right?
Right, our 32-ounce bottles.
Okay.
And a wide variety of flavors, no sugar added. So this is a great option in the morning. I love to have it in my fridge. So when you wake up, kind of depending on your mood, do you want almond milk today, water, pop it in a protein smoothie. You know, you got a little tons of options. Plus you can actually heat it up. So if you're a hot coffee person.
Oh, you can.
You can still heat it up and it's still low acid, still organic, still, you know, that great caffeine.
So it has to do with not how it's served, just how it's made.
Exactly.
It's called Cold-Brew.
Exactly.
Correct. Okay, so let's give the concentrated taste. How jolted will I get off of this caffeine? Hopefully
I think you'll be good. You know, it's a Monday, so you need that little pick.
But you don't want to open the Cold-Brew and drink it straight from the bottle, because this
not the concentrates. Yes.
So you want to mix it, like you said, with something else.
We recommend a 2-to-1 ratio is about. Okay. But you'll find your personal preference. Mm-hmm. You know, everyone kind of, so everyone asks like why we're called Chameleon Cold-Brew. And so it really came about with how do you color your coffee, right? Like, so when you ask someone how they take their coffee, you kind of know your coffee by color.
Mm-hmm.
So you're like, oh, that's just the right amount of milk or whatever.
Yeah.
So that's, and obviously
so how do you get flavors with the cold brew? Because you said there's no sugar added. So what is a vanilla versus, I don't know what else we have up here, a vanilla versus a mocha?
Exactly, we use all plant-derived natural flavors. So the concentrates have no sugar added. Some of our smaller bottles here, these are 10 ounce, so you can just drink those as is.
Okay.
Our vanilla, our mocha, and our Mexican are all lightly sweetened, but still really on the much lower side.
Right.
We really love coffee at Chameleon. You know, we don't want to cover it up with
like,
and you said you want to try the concentrate?
No, let's do how you would do it. So you did half and half, right?
Yep, so we have one with half and half, if you mind
passing
this. So this is just our black. This is our most popular flavor.
This seems
black
for like the diehards, I feel like.
So for you, I have a little bit of water in here already. So we'll just add.
You said 2-to-1.
2-to-1. There's a good amount of water in there.
Unless you're feeling real sluggish.
And then we have a little bit of half and half here. Organic half and half to go along with our organic cold brew.
I'm too scared to go all in on the black.
I did yours a little bit lighter. So you can see there, you know, when you mix it, it's not too dark there.
See, that looks very delicious.
Oh yeah. And my favorite part is I started drinking Chameleon years before I actually worked for the brand because I'm not a morning person.
Oh.
And so I'm
this is
all done in my refrigerator and I don't have to wake up.
Yeah, that is the cool
part. Have to brew anything.
You're not waiting.
Exactly.
You know, you have to make that cup of coffee. Even when I make an espresso shot, I'm still like, okay, when is it?
Oh, that is so smooth. That's why I'm so scared to drink cold brew, because I'm always scared it's gonna be just a punch in your face of coffee. This is so smooth. And then you guys are ahead of the trend a little bit. This summer and this year, oat milk has been a huge thing. And tell us about this.
So this is a brand new product. It just launched in the last couple weeks. Again, we do all the hard work for you. So it's our signature organic cold brew blended with organic oat milk. So like you said, oat milk is the big trend.
Why
this
is it
year.
The big trend now? We went from almonds to cashews to
coconuts. But you know, when it comes to coffee, oat milk is by far, we found the best mix in.
Really?
So it has the closest kind of experience to dairy milk. It blends really nicely. You can froth it and foam it.
I was gonna say,
like
what's the consistency of the oat milk without the coffee in it?
Is it? It can, depending on, you know, which one you get, it's still pretty smooth.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously,
delicious.
It's delicious.
Oat milk is fantastic.
Yeah, well, give it a go,
I'm
I guess.
I'm such an acolyte when it comes to this kind of stuff.
Like, do you want me to, do you have a mic on?
Get rid of all the other milks. Go with oat milk.
Okay. Yeah. Really? Okay. Yeah. Okay, so this oat milk, this one is
totally amazing.
Wow.
This is the original, and then are there flavors to this one as well?
We only brought the original today, but we do have a dark chocolate flavor as well that is really delicious. So if you guys want to try some of the oat milk as well.
Here's a KTLA mug for you.
Yeah, so we have these available at Whole Foods and Target now. And they're flying off the shelves already.
Should I open this one for this cup?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay. I know you brought, we got some samples here and they went very fast.
Yes, they did.
People took them right home. I was like, hey.
So this is for somebody who might be lactose intolerant, for example.
Exactly, or, you know.
Go ahead with the goat milk.
Yeah, really easy on the stomach. And then what's great about oat milk is it has a much smaller environmental footprint than like an almond milk. So almonds typically take a lot of water.
Yeah, you guys are really about sustainability. Can you talk about that a little, why it's important to your company?
Yeah, absolutely. From day one, Chameleon has always given back to the communities where we source our coffee from. So all over the world, in Mexico, South America, Indonesia, Myanmar. We currently have 5 projects in 4 countries around the world. And so we have our chief product officer, Matt Swenson. He's kind of a master sommelier of the coffee world. So he's what's called a Q-grade instructor, and he's one of 40 in the whole world.
Wow.
And so that's how deep his knowledge of coffee
is. Passion.
And he goes to each of the farming communities where we source coffee from, and he sits with the farmers, and he says, how can we help you? Like, how can we help improve, mm-hmm. The amount of coffee you're making, the quality of coffee you're making? And so rather than us going in and saying, here's how we'll help, we actually sit with the farmers and hear what they need. So for example, in Myanmar, their borders have been open for the first time for exporting coffee. And while they've grown coffee organically for years, they weren't able to afford the certification to call it organic. So we've been able to help fund that.
Oh, that's nice.
And not only the organic certification, but we're also working with the first women's led coffee cooperative there.
Jeez, you're getting a lot of bang for your buck. You're really helping the world if you drink this coffee.
I remember at the end of 2018, we did the story about things that matter most in brands and what's going to sell in 2019.
Yep.
And the number, it had to be the number 3 thing or number 2 thing, was that the brand is giving back in a way, because corporations are bad, big business has no heart or whatever. But then we learn about things like what you're doing with Chameleon, and it definitely does incentivize people to buy the brand.
Absolutely. So delicious as well. Okay. All right, so tell people where they can get it if they want to pick it up.
Absolutely.
Our fridge.
Yeah. We're available at Whole Foods and Target, locally at like Gelson's. At Gelson's actually where I discovered the product. But if you want, their full array, we'd say Whole Foods and Target are the best to get the oat milk. If you want to try that, highly recommend it.
Which one of all of these, because there are a lot, is your favorite? How do you take your Chameleon coffee?
The black cold brew concentrate, our flagship product.
I'm like, so do you put cream in it? Or do you just water and cold brew?
I've been mixing. I actually, my latest morning routine is a little bit of our concentrate and then use our oat milk and cold brew to dilute it. So it's actually perfect. a double
so
hit.
So you're very awake by noon.
Very awake by noon. But one cup goes a long way. I don't have to keep going back. So
Francie, thank you so much. Chameleon, you can get it Whole Foods, Target, all of those good things. Follow it on social media as well. I'm going to take these probably.
Yeah, I don't know which one I should go
rest.
With.
We'll be right back.
What's going to happen if I drink both?
You'll be okay.
I'll be okay.
We'll go to the hospital.